What's up guys, welcome to my vlog. So ang vlog natin for today guys ay ang bagong unit ng Hyundai Stargazer. Let's go guys, nakakanya ko sa akin sa vlog.
So ayan na nga guys ang kabuuan ng front ng Stargazer. So ang headlight natin is a LED na siya. So ang front bumper natin is naka-skate plate. So napaganda yung design. And then yung front grille natin is black and chrome coating. Ayan guys, meron siyang shiny kasi naka-chrome siya. And then meron na rin tayong daytime running light. Itong puti na yan. Ayan, napahaba. Ayan, so mapapansin natin guys dito sa Stargazer, kung nakikita natin, napakaganda yung aerodynamic niya sapagkat iba-iba talaga yung mukha niya. Ayan naman sa suspension naman natin ay MacPherson strut for front suspension. And then for rear suspension naman natin is coupled torsion beam axle. Outside rear view mirror repeaters with body color. Mirror adjustment is functional. So door handle natin is chrome and then keyless entry as well na rin po. So 16 inches alloy, 185 mm for the ground clearance. For interior natin is seat material is leatherette. So napaka spacious yung legroom tsaka headroom. And then napaka very minimalist yung design ng mga controls. Ayan. So maganda din yung minimalist na design natin guys para save sa space. So naka-chrome handle na rin siya. Inside and then the power window at saka kakaiba din yung speaker niya. Ayan, so malambot dito banda, pero dito is plastic, pero ito leatherette yung nasa gitna. Ayan. So dito naman tayo sa second row. Ayan. So ang second row pala natin ay 50-50 yung split folding down. Ayan, so yan yung adjacent niya. So maluwang din dito sa second row. So ayan yung kabuuan ng ambience ng Stargazer. Actually 7-seater ito. So meron din siyang other air vent dito sa second row. Ayan, kaya hindi mainit. So sa third row naman natin ay 60-40 split double folding and sliding. Second row legroom ay napakaluwang. Ayan guys. So napaka comfortable. So dito naman tayo this has. So material niya is a artificial leather. Steering wheel adjustment, tilt and telescopic. Steering wheel audio controls. Meron siyang Bluetooth handsfree, Apple CarPlay and Android Auto. Ayan. So console box natin ay leatherette. Ayan. So meron na rin itong cruise control and drive mode select. Ayan naman ang kulay ng Stargazer na Dragon Red Pearl. Meron din silang Midnight Black Pearl and then the Magnetic Silver Metallic and then the Creamy White Pearl. Ayan. Last row natin ay 60-40 split folding and sliding. Ayan. So yung second row natin is 50-50 split folding. Meron na rin siyang air vent dito sa driver side sa front. Ayan. For convenience, power window as well, central door lock, remote engine start, remote window, key system, immobilizer, Bluetooth connectivity, air conditioning, wireless charger, back seat table, charging ports, and USB. For safety features, dual airbags, side head curtains, anti-lock braking system, electronic stability control, start assist, child seat anchor, tire pressure, monitoring system and manual speed assist. Alright. So rear combination lamp, LED plus bulb, antenna, shark fin, high mount stop lamp, and then spoiler, rear spoiler. Ayan guys, yung kabuuan ng Stargazer ng Hyundai. So visit talaga kayo dito guys sa Hyundai Manila Bay. Isa din sa pinakalatest itong Stargazer sapagkat yung engine type niya is Smart Stream 1.5L DOHC Dual CVVT with a maximum power of 115 power stroke by 6,300 RPM with a maximum torque of 14.7 by 4,500 RPM. Fuel type niya is petrol, fuel tank is 40 liter, and then the Euro 4 na rin po ang Stargazer. Ayan guys, makikita ninyo kung gaano ka luwang yung Stargazer. Isang siyang 7-seater MPV. Ito po yung parang katapat ng Toyota Avanza. Ayan guys. So ang SRP ng Stargazer guys, ilalagay ko na lang yun, ilalagay ko na lang sa description ng video. At saka yung taong gusto nyong kontakin kung gusto nyong kukuha ng sasakyang ito. Alright. So ang pinaka maganda din na safety features ng Stargazer ay meron siyang forward collision avoidance, blind spot collision avoidance, rear occupant alert, lane keeping assist, meron na rin siyang rear view mirror, high beam assist, rear cross traffic collision avoidance, driver attention warning, safe exit warning, reverse parking distance warning, and then lane following assist. Ayan, napakaganda yung Stargazer, napakaraming specs and features. Ayan, kung gusto nyo makita original, personal ang Stargazer, punta lang kayo dito sa Kia Manila Bay, dito sa Diosdado Macapagal. At hanapin nyo lang kung sinong agent na gusto ninyo, or number ng agent ilagay ko dito sa description ng video, or pwede din kayo mag-message sa akin direct para ma-assist ko kayo. Alright guys, maraming salamat sa panonood ng aking video. And don't forget guys, please subscribe my YouTube channel, share and like and comment. Pwede kayo mag-comment any, kahit ano guys, pwede nating sasagutin yan sa lahat ng ating makakaya. Okay, kung sa inquiry naman, walang problema. Sasagot tayo dyan sa mga inquiry ninyo. Kung gusto nyo test drive, alright. Pagbigyan namin kayo sapagkat marami tayong unit. Okay guys, see you in Hyundai Manila Bay.